Margheria is a soil that's not the typical Serra Lunga soil, probably. It's a soil that has less clay compared to the other vineyard we have in the same district. Between the different layers, you could find much more sand. And thanks to that, we have a wine that's always much more open, expressive, and easy approachable, and even from the first years, even from the moment of the release. It's probably more similar to the wine produced in the western side of the Barolo region as a style. Also, the approach of the tannin is always very different compared to the others. We have a tannin that's always softer and more gentle, more delicate compared to the other single vineyard we produce. That's because of the different soil composition, yeah, because the wines are vinified exactly the same way.